And then the most difficult thing is to anticipate the weather, to understand the weather forecast,
yeah.
And to know when you can fly or not. And, and this is the most important thing to learn. Mm. And then practice. Probably in the mountain, that is it, because the weather and the specific mechanic of the air.
Yeah.